So I showed my passport to the guard at the front desk and he wrote everything down, and now I'm in this crazy government building. You come into like this straight up museum type space, but then they have these galleries. Like, this is just a light bulb hanging from the ceiling that's lit and goes to a crank on the floor. I'm all in. This looks like eyeglasses, like a magnifying glass and a hat. I can pull this in Translate later. I can't do that while I'm filming. I guess you can put these headsets on, but I'm not so sure about the hygiene there. And this is some kind of projector that's projecting obviously a live scene from somewhere, or no, it's, I can't even tell what it is. We've got a room with a huge cathedral-like door and a neon sign that says mujeres, which means women. Not a clue. Another room, a plastic sheet with something with a woman stretching being projected behind it, through it, I'm not sure which. Flowers in a vase. Little handwritten notes. These are obviously things people left here. I wonder if people, so I guess this is supposed to mean something. You can leave a note. Statue of people hugging in the center of this thing under a big chandelier. It's not the entrance I came in. Okay, the weirdness continues. Blank one. This is non-functioning TV. These all appear to be presidents. Okay, we have a, I guess that's a sete. You can sit here in the dark and watch this. Person with a lampshade on their head. Gonna walk down here to this window, look outside, and then come back through, look at the displays. Huh, looks nice out there, a little calmer. Maybe I'll try and visit some of these shops. Artesanías Belita Botero. This looks like a horse-mounted cannon. That's crazy, firing a cannon off the back of a horse, if that's what that is. Beautiful fountain. I mean, some serious architecture went into this building. I wonder who these people are. It would be nice if I read Spanish. I'm just gonna have to skip the ones that are pictures of people or things I can't understand, otherwise I'm gonna be here forever. Some kind of tablet? That was the Ritual de Reconciliation. Some kind of eye exam? Looks like a blind person on one side and an elderly woman on the other? Huh. Something's written on these. None of this is behind glass, by the way. If I wanted to, someone could just snatch this stuff. In crumpled up paper. I'm gonna check out second floor. Now this one's walled off and things are in bags, but I'm not sure why. Oh, there's a downstairs too. Yeah, this is a full-size library. It looks like a professional or university library. So there's people watching a film of some kind. Oh. I'm all alone here. I think maybe these upper floors are a combination of workspace and museum. I feel like I'm entering some kind of administrative area, so I'm turning around. Although they said I could walk anywhere. This is El Centro. And no, you would not want to walk around with your phone out. I don't think that. ¿Cómo está? I'm glad I decided to come down here. There weren't really many places I wanted to see in Medellin, honestly, but this stuff is cool. Some other people. Here's the statue I was just down by. Some kind of exhibits. There are a lot of exhibits where you put on headphones here. It was true at the other museum. Oh, this is beautiful. Just waiting for them to finish taking their shot. Disculpe. Getting pretty high. Oh wow, there's a terrace. Ooh, it's quite a view. Train tracks. And here comes the train. All right, I think that's going to wrap it up for this video. If there's anything cool in the basement, I'll make another one.